Friday, while Mum made the tea, I'd go down to meet Dad. We'd stop off at Mr. Cook's shop for a packet of his favourite tea. I loved going home to tea with him. It was always a real spread. I drink Yorkshire tea nowadays.
Yorkshire tea, like tea used to be.